The forest was dense and full of dangers, but finding Mary was the most important thing now. Somewhere out there, surrounded by the darkness, Mary and her unborn child lay in need. The Bergsons would find them. Seized the lesser creature and took it into itself. Move, the Guardian thought, for there was no time to waste. Yeah. The forest grew quiet again. The respite from danger was only temporary. Daemon's shrine, the catalyst to all. There they were. Creature roared. Flight was no longer on the hero's mind. The Bergson now stood their ground, ready to take action. Thank you. Disbelief was not a strong enough word, and denial was not a luxury they could afford. They knew all too well that Grandma Margaret was gone. Hero may fade, but they never disappear. Their actions left to echo through an eternity, carried by those lives they touched. No one could believe that Grandma Margaret had passed away. The Bergsons shed their tears, hearts filled with sorrow. Ben and John were shocked to their core. The letter left by their mother spoke of a terrible secret, the one way to stop the corruption. The only way, she claimed, was to sacrifice their soon-to-be-born child to U, the god of Mount Morta. It was unthinkable. Perhaps their mother had made a mistake, had somehow misinterpreted the signs and ciphers. John thought they should keep the letter a secret for now. John did not look up, dreading even the possibility of having to look his wife in the eye. How could he tell her so terrible a truth? Mark did not know what the truth was, only that something horribly heavy was weighing down his father's spirit. And Mary, oblivious, was daydreaming about the child she would soon bring into the world.
Breaking, ever shaking, everlasting.